No, no, I mean, So we got here. You're Joe's son?
Yeah, I'm Coach Joe's son.
So real quick, man. You know, do you box? What's your experience in boxing?
Just grew up around the gym, seeing my dad always training. All my uncles used to box too, so it runs in the family.
So do you just train? What do you do? Do you train?
I train here and there, but I've been in Germany. I'm in the army, so.
Oh, okay. Thank you for serving our country. Tell us about this guy here, Mario, man. What do you know about him?
This dude's a really good guy. He's hilarious. He hits like a rhino, so he has big things coming up.
You got big things? So they say you hit hard. You're powerful.
Yeah.
Fuerte. Where'd you get your power from? All the Mexican food or what?
Mexican. Like, I'm from Juarez, Mexico.
Juarez, okay.
Yeah.
So all your powers come from the comida? The Mexicana? Yeah.
Before my mom. My mom needs to be for me.
That's where you get your power from?
Yeah, from
your
mom. Power.
So if you had to call any heavyweight, if you had to fight any heavyweight, who would you fight?
Who?
Me? Yeah, you. If you want to fight any, who do you like to fight?
Whatever. I want to fight whatever, so I feel ready. So I want my first Mexican champion of the world in my way. So I know Mexico never had a champion of the world in the same way. So I wanted the fair. So I beat him like Joseph Parker. I beat him in World Series on boxing. So I feel ready.
So Big Baby Miller? You know him? Big Baby Miller. He recently won and beat Gerald Washington.
So I don't know.
What about Deontay Wilder? You know him? You don't know them? Okay.
No.
So I was going to say that would be probably a good match for you. Like, what about Chris Arreola? You know him? You spar him before?
I never sparred him with Chris. So I know it's like he's a good fighter. Like, I've had a lot of experience and I don't know. I like it.
So you like training here, huh? You love?
I love training here. It's my home.
All right.
The arena was in here. I love that here.
Thank you.
Thank you.